Well, they're Barely Legal, and he's got a subscription to Barely Legal. Give it up for David Spade and the Olsen Twins.